know what I'm saying? You fucking with Culture Streets all day. Shout out to my nigga Kiko. Video part coming soon. You already know what the fuck it is, man. Shoptown, we in this bitch. Fuck with me, man.
Much love, Culture Streets, they holding it down.
What up, it's your boy Lungs, man. Coming straight out of Shot City out here at the block party, getting it in, summertime shot. Culture Streets is where it is. If you don't know, you know now.
Culture Streets, get it in. Look out for that Lungs Street.
Skillers, hey, look out for that skateboard G. Check my man Kiko out there doing some ill shit on the boards. Also, man, I got something coming out.
Skateboard Gangster.
This is called Dream Killers, hosted by DJ Don Cannon. It'll be out in 2 months, September. So shout out, hello to everybody in the world. Come check me out. Follow me on Twitter, LUNGZ_CHI.
It's Mr. Knuckles, Mr. Macho, extra sauce is extra sauce. It's the man with the extra jalapenos and cheese on the nachos. All you little kids is about out on my little village. What's up? Stand up and kill something for the boy. Out here working every day. No sleep. Cross the streets. No sleep. Get the fuck up out of
They were so scared they ain't hit me once.
Way too many people here right now that I didn't
look out for
know
that
last
album.
Year. Who the fuck are y'all? I swear it feels like the last few nights we've been everywhere and back, but I just can't remember it all. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh yeah, that's right. I'm doing me. I'm doing me. I'm living life right now.
Hey, it's Millie Mango. I'm here with Culture Streets. You guys can check me out. Just go on google.com, type in Millie Mango. That's M-I-L-L-Y. Mango, like the fruit.
What up, what up, what up? It's your boy Chris, aka the General. Represent Remedy Hill with Big Stacks right here. You know how we do big things all the time. Bottle top, bottle flopper, bottle popper, baby.
Hey, what's up? This is Zarina Mirani, editor of 5 Magazine, the only house music magazine in the world. Check out my website, it's 5chicago.com. I want to give a shout out to Culture Streets and Kiko. Thanks for having me and keep the scene alive.
stay strong. 1984 and then 2011. Graffiti writer, pioneering graffiti writer. One of the first to do it. Most influential graffiti writer in the history of Chicago. Frank Rock and Slayer, Culture Street.
DJ Aloe here. Culture Streets. All day, every day. Repping Chicago to the day that I die. Lamping out here, you know how we do it. Chilling my main man Kiko. Always on the strength. That's what's up.
Yo, what up everybody, it's DJ Skyler Mendoza, representing Culture Street. Check my music out at soundcloud.com/truevillain.
To be great, I take half of that and cop a couple eights, flip a few O's, break them in the gram, sell them to the public and give back, man. You know what I'm saying? That distribution type shit.
What's up? Your boy JD Soak. Bam. Hit me up, jdsoak.com. Want to give a big shout out to my man Kiko at Culture Streets. Y'all doing it big, man. We over here at the Silver Room Block Party 2011. Getting it in, Chicago summer, baby. My man Low J.
Cold coons ended up trying to go ahead and do math. All I do is school they ass, cause I got class. Yeah, man, I skipped up, but I'm back with up. I go ahead and slip the flipper.
Representing Culture Streets, doing our thing. Adidas all day, style.
What's up, man? It's Soma from Character, man. What's going on, brother? Down with Culture, man. Y'all got it down for 2011?
From Midnight Conspiracy. Check out our stuff at midnight-conspiracy.com. Give it up for Culture Streets.
What? Yeah, yeah, you know what I'm saying? It's just gotta be done like this, Greg. You know what I'm saying? Straight up. Props to G Rhymes. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Your manager on standby. Yo, what? Okay, check it out. I'm gonna show you about some real shit. You know what I'm saying? Yo, 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 yo. Yo, been through so much. Yo, I got my battle scars. I used to watch these niggas walking under prison yard. I used to watch niggas snitching to them prison yards. I used to watch niggas shake hands with prison guards. Yo, but I kept my fucking business to myself. I wanted to make it out and keep a good health. See, niggas don't know how to survive when they living inside. Need to keep an open eye. The number one rule is pay attention. And the second fucking rule, nigga, you just living in detention. Remember, time is in suspension. When you do a life behind bars, ain't no pretending. You gotta keep it real, cause niggas could see the fucking fear in your eyes. I seen a nigga get shanked 20 fucking times. Now the nigga's no longer living in his lifetime. That nigga died because the killings multiply. I told these niggas, you wanna learn to survive? Hey yo, because the killings multiply. And I'ma show you niggas how you really survive. You know what I'm saying? Yo, I do this shit for fun. I do it for my survival, cause I don't give a fuck. I'll stick a nigga up if I have to with a BB gun. That's just the way it is. Niggas will feel where I'm from. Yo, in a time of desperation, do what you gotta do, fuck the hesitation. Cops come lock the nigga up, incarceration. Fuck that bullshit, it's all about the temptation. We live a life to the fullest. Niggas fuck around, niggas try to pull it. They make me get a real gun and get some real bullets. I told you niggas once, yo, try to fucking pull it. Niggas try to fucking pull it. They make me get a real gun and get some real bullets. I'm just trying to live life, yo. I'm just trying to live life.